Hi, good morning. I'm T. Nagalashmi, CRT English, KGB, Dubak.
Hi, 9th class children. Today discuss about that verb phrase, 9th class is book grammar part 72 page number. Let us find out the what the actual verb phrase. To know about the verb phrase, we need to know about the letter word. Okay? Let us start the grammar part.
Okay. The verb phrase, 9th class, page number 72. Let's find out what the actual verb phrase is. To know about verb phrase, we first need to know about letter. For example, letter plus letter equal to word. S plus O equal to so. So is the word. Clear? Next word. Word plus word equal to phrase. Word plus word equal to phrase. Example or play. Leave one word and another word together. Form a phrase. Sentences now. Subject plus predicate. Sentence has two main parts, subject and predicate. Example, we must make the river our own companion. Here subject is we. Helping verb, must. Main verb, make. Once we have identified the subject in the sentence, everything else becomes predicate. Predicate means verb plus. Okay, we must make the river our own company. Must make is verb plus. Okay, except subject. Okay, verb plus show time and express action. Okay, verb plus means helping verb plus action verb. To see children, dear children, give us this sentence in textbook in which we find the verb phrase and the main verb. So let us identify the main verb as well as the helping verb and verb phrases. Okay, next, look at the river. Look is main verb. Okay, look is verb phrase. Clear. Next one, it has very little water. There is no main verb in this sentence, has its helping verb, okay, has a verb phrase. Next, once it was flowing one, was its helping verb, flowing, main verb, was flowing, verb phrase. Fourth one, now it is dying, is helping verb, dying, main verb, is dying, verb phrase. Okay, the water in it polluted. Polluted is main verb, so polluted verb phrase. Next, sixth one. Do you get it stuck? Do is helping verb and get is main verb. Do get verb phrase. Seventh one. Can't you hear the cries of the dying river? Can is helping verb. Here main verb. Clear? But not is never come in the verb phrase. Not is adverb. Okay, so here can hear is verb phrase. The two words can hear are.
Review. Verb express an action or states of being. Example, love, flowing, hear, give, make, drink, go. Helping verb. Helping verb show when things happen and help us make verb phrase. Example, was, is, has, must, will, can, or have been. Next, verb phrase verb combined with helping verb to make verb phrase. Is dying, can hear, was flowing, must teach, do get, can drink, will go. Okay, thank you.